Every business entity is on their own. They have their own operation, their own company. But when you join the Pennsylvania Restaurant Lodging Association, you're a group of many. Many talents, networking, a lot of success stories, a lot of support. The staff supports you with government affairs, with rules and regulations, with legal advice, many different things. We also support each other through chapter meetings. We can talk things out. We can look at success stories, seek advice from the operators themselves.
You've realized that there's so many other people who are dealing with the same challenges you have. And sometimes by meeting someone, they can help you see something or see the solution that you wouldn't have otherwise come up with on your own.
You know, sometimes you get to know the people in your own area, but you know, being a part of PRLA, it broadens that scope, and I think that allows you to see you know, a larger picture of what's happening in the state as you kind of interact with some of the different leaders and business owners.
For me, it's the advocacy and the support for our industry that other organizations in our industry don't offer.
Things are always changing. It's a very dynamic business. And I think, you know, PRLA just keeps us on the forefront of things that are happening. I think that's critical as a business leader.
PRLA is our united voice for the industry at the local, state, and in many cases, federal level. Decisions are happening every day that impact how we're going to manage and lead tomorrow. And PRLA gives us that voice to come together and be a part of the conversation.
You know, we look at this as being an opportunity for us to have all of us under one umbrella, and our industry really needs that. It'll make us so much stronger.